But, as with Superman, not all of these films were well received or even competently made. By the end of the decade, pickings were fairly slim. 1996's Batman and Robin had killed the Bat franchise, and the studios had started to experiment with relatively unknown properties like